It's September 12th, 1987. My name is Major Alan Schaefer, also known as Dutch, U.S. Army veteran, Special Ops Commander, and the only survivor of the Valverde incident. These tapes are my personal testimony. Insurance. Should anything happen to me, what I found won't be lost.